Hi YouTube. Well, it seems to have passed Typhoon, more or less. It was very rainy for earlier mornings, about 400, because I couldn't sleep because of it, that's how I know. And the rain cleared about 10 or 11 a.m. Still got unsettled, but it's still very windy, so the rain might come back. I mean, if you look up here, you see nice clouds, but look over there. That's not a lot of wind there, but it's more wind than we usually get, actually. So, it seems to have passed. Taking photos of what's now quite a really nice blue sky, actually. But as I said, it's very close cloud, as you might see in some of the video. And it looks like it's going to be rainy again soon. So I'm taking a quick stroll and buying some food, and then going back to my apartment, because it's, wouldn't want to stray too far until it's thoroughly past Japan, really. It's just going to be really windy. Anyway, so that's that. See ya. Bye. Here's a good example of what I mean by still a bit too stormy. Whoever's over in the distance here, they're still pretty much still having it. Which would be a Senri, basically, I suppose. One of the neighbouring towns. Well, I'm going to make my way back inside, actually, because as I said, it's still an angry-looking sky. Just the clouds are broken. I do think it's going to rain once or twice a bit again. But, anyway, safe and sound in Yamada, Michael Peckett signing off.
Bye.